vision chakra. Did you lose an arm or a leg or some other injury? Are you good at all? Or diet? I think this is the torpedo room next to us.
Someone must have been smoking.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Make a sound.
Oh no. Oh. What happened?
Did it break?
No, I
turn that off.
Yeah, that sucks.
Did it break?
Oh no, oh, no.
It just sucks that
I'm just saying. Yeah. So we got so much last time. It was
unbelievable. If you want us to go, you have to light this up. Come towards us and light this up and we'll leave.
There's no areas that we missed, but
where they are. Can you make, is there anyone working in the kitchen? Can you give us some food? Can you please give us some dinner if you're hungry? Can you have microwaves back there? What did you serve in those big yummy jars of soup? Can you rattle something in them?
Wow, look at that blender in the back.
That'll make like 50 cakes.
God. The food was made one deck below and then brought up via dumbwaiters. Mm-hmm. Where was the chow line?
That's where we what you missed was the chow line.
But I don't remember what that is.
I don't either. You think we would have come across it?
It's on this floor.
It is?
Yeah.
On the menu.
How many people do you serve
every day? Can you make a noise in the kitchen?
Is that an ice cream machine?
What do you cook here normally?
This is just a serving place, it looks like. There's no actual cooking. How many years have you been in the kitchen working? Are there any women here?
Let's check out the very behind us.